the Poinsett Paved Road Coalition is supportive of improving pedestrian safety at the Third and Heatherton intersection. Any changes, we believe that any changes made to accomplish this must not significantly delay vehicular traffic making left turns.
60% reduction in crash propensity by implementing the leading pedestrian interval. So we found that to be a very significant improvement with a very non-significant impact to traffic.
If you choose that interim solution, please add a north-south crosswalk on the east side of the intersection to provide a safer alternative to pedestrian routes that are already happening because of the newly constructed smart station. And whatever solution you select, it does make sense to keep it interim during the relocation.
Most people think that if it's just 2 seconds, that's fine. I mean, they don't have a problem with that. The problem is that a lot of people, a lot of members of the public don't believe that it's going to be 2 seconds. They're going to believe that it's going to be significantly more.